Many ABA companies are owned by people with strong clinical experience, but may not have all of the resources and skills to properly manage the non-clinical aspects of running a business.